Boris Johnson, Britain's former Prime Minister and one of the most divisive leaders of his generation, has resigned as a Member of Parliament with immediate effect, triggering a by-election in his marginal seat. He has accused a committee of attempting to drive him out. As per reports, his move came in response after he was told by a parliamentary committee that he will be sanctioned for misleading Parliament over lockdown-breaking parties at Downing Street during his premiership. Johnson was under investigation by parliamentary inquiry looking into Partygate matters. "It is very sad to be leaving Parliament, at least for now," Johnson said in a statement. "I am being forced out by a tiny handful of people with no evidence to back up their assertions and without approval even of Conservative Party members, let alone the wider electorate." The former leader said that the committee's Partygate report, which has yet to be released publicly, is riddled with inaccuracy and reeks of prejudice, but under the absurd and unjust process, I have no formal ability to challenge anything they say. "I have today written to my association in Uxbridge and South Ruislip to say that I am stepping down forthwith and triggering an immediate by-election," he said. Last year, the Metropolitan Police issued Johnson and then Finance Minister Rishi Sunak, who is currently the Prime Minister, with a fine for attending a gathering in Downing Street during COVID-19 lockdown, making Johnson the first sitting UK Prime Minister to be found guilty of breaking the law. Johnson has admitted to misleading the Parliament, but denied doing it on purpose. He has claimed that social distancing at the gatherings in Downing Street during COVID lockdowns was not perfect. However, he had called them essential work events and claimed that they were allowed. Announcing he would step down, Johnson issued a lengthy statement in which he said, "I did not lie, and I believe that in their hearts the committee knows it. They know perfectly well that when I spoke in the Commons, I was saying what I believed sincerely to be true and what I had been briefed to say, like any other minister," he said. Johnson said he corrected the record as soon as possible and claimed committee members know that. Johnson condemned the committee as a kangaroo court and claimed that its purpose from the beginning has been to find him guilty, regardless of the facts.